This film was important for me to make because I feel like film is a really good medium for sharing what very specific experiences are like, and I just hope that people can watch this and either relate to it or understand the issue of OCD and intrusive thoughts a little better.